Hello students, in the today's we are going to develop the simple program to demonstrate program to open one activity to another activity. First go to the file, go to the new and select the new project, and here choose the your project is, here I choose the empty activity, then go to the next and here change the application name. My application name is login, then go to the finish, so here processing is running, wait for some time. So here activity underscore main dot xml, I first here created the design. First take a button, take it and drag it. Here I change the text, text is go, and here the id is button. So here you see the id is button, is button, then go to the infer, and this is our text component. So here already components are added, then go to the main activity dot java. I started the writing here code, and here already components are added, then here public class main activity. Main activity is our class name, extends app compact activity, implements view dot on click listener. So error will be display, then click it here and you select the implement method, then go to the OK. So here error was automatically gone. Then here button, b1, here b1 is the object of button, and in onCreate method b1 is equal to find viewer id. So here b1 is the object of button, is equal to find view by id, which finds a view object given its id number. Here r dot id dot, here you see the in design, here id is button, then here we take the button semicolon, enter, b1 dot set on click listener, here I pass this, set on click listener. The most visible method in Android is a set on click listener method, which help us to link a listener with certain attributes, and here and it can be handle the events. Then next, in onClick method, if bracket view dot get id is equal to b1 dot get id. B1 dot get id. So here if v dot get id is equal to b1 dot get id, once the get the id of button 1, then it can be display the message then here next toast dot make test get application context so here in double quote I send here one message. The message is hello, comma toast dot length long dot show. Okay. So here toast dot make text in bracket get application context. Here I pass one message. The message is hello, comma toast dot length long dot show. Toast object with one of the make text method. This method takes three parameters: the application context, the text message, and a duration. For the toast, it returns a property initializer toast object. You can display the toast notification with show. Then next, indent. Here I pass I is equal to new indent in bracket view dot get context comma. So here I change one more activity. So here I create one more activity. Go to the main activity, go to the new, and go to the activity, and here you select the empty activity. So here our activity name is, I give here hello. Hello is my activity name, and go to the finish. So here public class, so this is our second activity name. Dot plus semicolon, enter, start activity. Here I pass I. So here an indent is to perform an action on the screen. It is mostly need to start activity, send broadcast service, start the service, and send the message between two activities. So here indent I is equal to new indent in bracket view dot get context. Here I pass the hello. This is hello is the our second activity name dot plus. So here in second activity I create the design. So when I take one text view, take it and drag it. So here I change the text. I give here hello Android. Okay. And go to the infer. I run this code, then go to the run module. And here select the Pixel API 21, then go to the OK. So here you see the our activity application name is login. And when you click the first activity, then output will be displayed on the another activity. Okay, so here our button, and here I click the button. So here the second activity is open, and here display the message hello Android. Okay, like that you execute the program to open the one activity to another activity. So here same way you execute one program. Write a program to create login form with two buttons. One button is login and another button is reset. Upon clicking on login button, it should click for correct username and password. If username and password is correct, another activity should be open with a message welcome to home page. Okay, or else it should display the error message showing incorrect username and password. Okay, and this is your homework. Please do it. Okay, thank you.